Let's get some big bucks up there. And up! $5,000 down his spin, Michael.
He got
who's the champion, Kathy or Michael? And up! $1,500 and it's Michael. Pulled it out by $400 over Kathy. Congratulations, Michael.
Today, these three players are after high stakes. But they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Jamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Rod Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. And big news, as you know, for all you Press Your Luck home game players, our game, our big home game, will begin this Monday, January 21st. And, of course, it goes on for 20 exciting shows, crazed-filled, money-filled shows. So be sure to watch every single day, because you never know, you may be one of the lucky winners. Right now, let's talk to the three players vying for the Bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Donna Ogilvie. Yay! Hi, Donna, how are you? Good, thank you. Donna, what do you do?
Well, what do? I work with handicaps. I'm a professional cheerleader for the world champion Raiders.
Uh-huh. Hey.
Okay, that's a good deal, Donna. Good luck on the show.
Thank you.
And we're going to go meet our second player, Paul Cascio.
Yay!
All right, Paul.
Hi, Peter. How are you?
Good, thank you. Now, where are you from, Paul?
I'm originally from Baltimore. I now live in Bristol, Connecticut.
I see. So you came out here to do the show?
Yes.
Big bucks?
Yes.
All right. Good luck to you, Paul.
Thank you.
Nice to have you with us. And, of course, our champion, Leslie Ballin, with $6,939. And after you buy a new set of skis, Leslie, what are you going to do?
I think this summer I'm going to sail to Greece.
Sail to Greece?
Yeah.
Very nice idea. Well, let's see if you can add some more bucks to that, all right?
Right.
You ready, players? Here we go. I'll give you some questions. You give me some answers. A correct buzzing answer gets you 3 spins. A correct multiple choice, 1 spin. Here we go. According to Birth Magazine, it's perfectly safe for a pregnant woman to work up to how many months before the due date, Paul?
2.
Is the correct answer 2, 1, or 3, Donna?
I'm going to say 2.
2. What do you think, Leslie?
1 month.
Well, Birth says it's okay to work up to 1 month before the due date. Yep. And Leslie gets a spin. Second question. A yu, a yen, or a yo-yo? Which one is a tree? Paul.
A U.
Is the correct answer a U, a yen, or a yo-yo, Donna?
I'm going to say a U also.
A U also.
Yeah.
I've been called a lot of things before. Leslie, what do you think?
It's a U.
Yeah, a tree is a U, of
Yay!
Course. Donna gets 1, Paul 3, and Leslie gets up to 2. She has been portrayed in the movies by such actresses as Vivian Leigh, Theda Bara, Claudette Colbert, and Elizabeth Taylor. Who was this Queen of the Nile? Donna?
Cleopatra.
Is the correct answer Cleopatra, Queen Mary, or Joan of Arc? Paul?
I'll go with Cleopatra.
Cleopatra. What do you think, Leslie?
It's Cleopatra.
That much portrayed lady's name is Cleopatra.
Yay!
All right. Donna goes to 4, Paul to 4, and Leslie to 3. Last one. Out of every 5 jobs paying $50,000 a year or more, how many are obtained through friends? Paul?
Say 1/4.
Give me a number out of 5.
Oh, out of 5. I'll say 2.
2. All right. Is the correct answer 2, 3, or 4? Donna?
I'm going to say 4.
4. Yes. What do you think, Leslie?
I'll say 3.
Well, Donna's right. It's 4.
Yay!
Yep. You got it. Keep good friends. Everybody has a lot of friends. Donna goes to 5, Paul to 4, and Leslie stays at 3. And you're going to turn those spins into bucks when we come back, so hang in there. We'll be right back after these words. Our players, your first shot at the board. You know there's over 13,000 in cash, some goodies, and some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You know that the player who ends this round with the most money will, of course, play last in the next round. And you know about passing your remaining spins, and 4 whammies put you out of the game. Player with the fewest spins is first, Leslie. 3. You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, here we go. It's time for a new pair of skis. Stop!
Stop at $525.
Right.
2 spins left.
Okay.
First place.
Let's go again. We're going to pay back mom and dad. No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $300.
Yeah. 8.
25. 1 more spin, Leslie.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks. Oh, big bucks this time. Stop.
stop at 100 and a spin. 925, and you still have one spin.
All right.
Here we go.
Big bucks, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $400. 1325. Leslie, that's first place for now. Let's see what Paul can do with four spins.
Let's go now. Big bucks now. Let's go. Big bucks and stop.
Stop. One whammy, three spins, no dollars.
All right,
it again?
Let's go again. Let's go again. Big bucks now. Let's go. Come on, big bucks. Let's make it up now. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at another whammy. Paul, two whammies, no dollars, two spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What is your pleasure?
I'm going to take one more spin.
One more. Okay, here we go.
All right, come on now, let's go. Let's have some big bucks. And stop!
Stop at silver gifts, Paul. Those are worth $400. And you have one spin left. What do you want to do with it?
All yours.
Leslie, to you, 13 and a quarter. Here it comes.
Okay, here we go. No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $750. That is 20. Stop. $2,075. Let's go to Donna with five
spins. Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies.
Stop at $550.
Right.
Second place, four spins, Donna.
We're gonna go for it. One, big bucks. Big bucks, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at $350. Just avoided the whammy. $900, four spins, Donna.
We're gonna go one more time. Big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $250. It's $1,150. Three spins, you're still in second place. About about 925 more, less than Leslie.
I think I'm gonna go one more time.
All right.
Big bucks, no whammies. We want that big bucks. Whammies are gonna boogie out of here. Big bucks and stop.
Stop. $600. $1,750. Three and a quarter less than Leslie. Two spins, Donna.
I'm gonna go one more time. I'm gonna press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies. Tackle those whammies and stop.
Stop at 200 and a spin. $1,950. You still have the two spins, Donna. That's only about $125 less than Leslie.
I work for a gambler. I'm going to go for it.
All right. Here we go.
We want big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. We want big bucks. Stop.
Stop.
That's okay.
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 Big bucks. Take it away.
Donna, $0. Paul, $400. Leslie, $2,075. You are in first place. You have the advantage. And we're coming right back with a whole new round right after these words. All right, we're back for round two with more questions. But before we go on with the questions, let me just tell Donna that we erred with respect to the number of spins you had in the previous round. But you did use up the number of spins you were entitled to. It's just that we were behind you by one, okay?
Okay.
So with that in mind, we're ready for four new questions?
Yes.
All right, give me some answers. We'll get you some spins. How about a bit of a riddle? Hammers have a head, and the tables have more than one leg. But what other part of the human anatomy do we say a bed has? Paul?
A head.
All right, is the correct answer a head, a foot, or a shoulder, Donna?
I'm going to say a foot.
A foot. What do you think, Leslie?
It's a foot.
Yeah, a bed also has a foot. Yay! Sure. Donna picks up a spin, so does Leslie. The key there, Paul, was what other part? Yes, you'll know now. We go to the next question. Ben Franklin reminded us that early to bed, early to rise makes us healthy, wealthy, and, Paul?
Wise.
Is the correct answer wise, well-rested, or strong? Donna?
Wise.
Wise. Leslie?
It's wise.
Yeah, Ben said early to bed, early to rise makes us healthy, wealthy, and wise. Donna goes whatever, 3-2. And you guys got some spins out of that. We'll go to the next question. What fast food outlet has frequently advertised itself as finger-licking good? Paul?
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
All right, is the correct answer Kentucky Fried Chicken, McDonald's, or Arby's? Donna?
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
And what do you think, Leslie?
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Uh-huh. Finger-licking good is what they say Kentucky Fried Chicken is.
Yeah.
Donna goes to 3, Paul to 6, and Leslie to 3. If you had listened to the audience, you would have gotten it wrong. Here we go. One of Neil Simon's best-known plays takes place entirely in a New York City hotel suite. Which hotel is the setting for this play, Paul?
The Plaza.
Is the correct answer the Plaza, the Waldorf Astoria, or the Essex House, Donna?
It's Plaza.
What do you think, Leslie?
The Plaza.
Yeah, Plaza's where it was. Donna goes to 4, Paul to 9, and Leslie to 4. And that's the last question. You know these players are going to be bored to get all the bucks. Come on back. All right, players, it's big bucks time. Over 80,000 on the board. Donna, are you ready?
Go. No whammies, big bucks, no whammies. We want big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. You're back in the chip, Donna. Second place, you still have your 4 spins.
I'm gonna go.
All right.
No whammies, big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. 5,000 and a spin, $6,000. You still have your 4 spins. Donna, you're in first place. By about almost $4,000.
Okay,
You're gonna press your luck?
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
One more time. No whammies, big bucks. No whammies, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin. Go Raiders. $7,500. And 4 spins, Donna.
Okay, if I pass, will the spin go to Leslie?
You have about $5,425 more.
Go one
here
more
we
time.
Go.
I'm pressing my luck. No whammies, big bucks. No whammies, big bucks. No whammies, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $800. $8,300. 3 spins. Press your luck or pass, Donna. Let's go!
I gotta go. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. And stop!
Stop! 1,000 and a spin. 9,300. You still have your 3 spins, Donna. What do you think? What would Lyle Alzado do, Donna?
Lyle would go for
All
it.
Right.
I'm gonna go for it.
Here we go.
You want big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. And stop!
Stop at $1,400. 10,700. Donna, 2 spins left. You're in first place by about $8,625.
You got
Pass him. Pass them. You got them, says Donna. Leslie, they're yours. You don't take them yet because we're going to go to Paul with 9 spins and 400 buckaroos. Paul, 2 Emmys. You don't need any more.
All right, let's go. They have big bucks. Come back time. Let's go. Big bucks in. Let's go. Big bucks in. Stop.
Yes, Paul, 3 of them. $0, 8 spins. Most importantly, one more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
That's right.
Tough to win in third place,
well,
though.
Well, I'm going to go one more time.
All right, here we go.
One more. Let's go now. Big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,500. That's better. Third place, 7 spins, Paul.
Yeah, let's pass him to Donna.
You're going to pass the 7 spins to Donna. Donna. That's a hunk of spins. Are you ready?
Yes,
7 of them. Let's go. 10,700.
We want big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. 12,700. 6 more spins. Here we go, Donna.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 1,750. That's 14,4505 spins. Here we go.
Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, kill those whammies and stop.
Stop at $600. That's 15,050. 4 spins. Are you ready, Donna? So far,
big
so
bucks.
Good.
Come on. Tackle those whammies and stop.
Stop at the game table, Donna. Right. That game table is worth $1,995. Brings your total up to $17,045. 3 spins you have to take, and here we go again.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. Come on and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. $18,045. 1 in the earned column, 2 in the pass column. Here we go again, Donna.
Come on. Let's go for it.
Stop at 700 and a spin. Donna, 18,745. You have one more spin you have to take.
Okay.
And then we'll just deal with the other two. Here we go.
Let's go. We want big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop. Donna, I don't blame you. You were on a roll. Over $18,000, you had 6 spins in a row, no whammy in any event. You still have 2 spins left, you have 2 whammies, you don't have any dollars. What do you want to do? besides punch Paul out?
I'm gonna go. Might as well. I'm gonna
go
for it. Come on, big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to 1,000 and a spin, or New Orleans. You got 1,000 and a spin. You're back in the chips. Third place, 2 spins, Donna.
Come on, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna press my luck. We want big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. You're back
in
the chips. 1750. You're now in second place, Donna. 2 spins. Stop at San Diego, Donna. That trip to San Diego worth $1,124. You're now up to $2,874. First place by about $800, $799.
You know what?
One more spin.
I'm gonna go for
okay,
it.
Okay, Donna, let's do it.
Big bucks, no whammies. You want big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $600 more, $3,474. You've built back up to first place, a respectable amount of money. Now let's deal with Leslie with $2,075 and 2 spins you have to take.
Okay.
$1,400. $3,475. One more spin you have to take, Leslie. Here it comes.
Big bucks, come on, guys. No whammies. I don't even want to see you. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $5,475. First place. 4 spins you can either pass or take.
I'll go again.
All right. In we
okay.
go.
Big bucks, come on, let's go. No whammies. Come on, guys. Let's go again this time. Big bucks. Ready? Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 6175, you still have the 4 spins. Leslie, what do you want to do? You have about $2,700 more than Donna.
I'll go.
Okay.
Okay, here we go, guys. Big bucks. Oh, please. I got to pay back mom and dad. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $500. 6675, Leslie. 3 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'll go.
Going again.
Okay, guys. Big bucks.
Leslie, looks like he got the set of skis.
He did.
You did leave you with 2 spins.
Well, let's keep going.
Keep
huh?
going. All right, looking for some bucks.
Okay, guys. I need big bucks this time really badly. Go!
All right, 1,000 and a spin. You're still in the game. Third place, 2 spins. Leslie?
Let's go.
All right.
Okay, big bucks.
Stop at $500. You are tied with Paul. You're second place with $1,500. You have $1,974 less than Donna. You'll have to pick up that much or more to beat her. You have 1 spin. You can pass it to Donna if... This is interesting. If you pass it to Donna and she whammies, both you and Paul would come back. Because you'd be tied with the same amount of money.
I know.
Interesting.
I say...
You need $1,974 to tie her...
Play.
Play. Leslie, you ready? Donna?
Okay.
Anything less than 1974, you're the champ.
Big bucks, big bucks. Come on, guys, stop.
Stop at Rome. How much is that trip to Rome worth? Let's take a look. $2,828. And that means, Leslie, you're the champ today with $4,328. And we'll come back and talk to you right after these words. $4,328. And right now, you're going to hear the operatic sounds of the one and only Rod Ruddy as he shows the victories of what you won. Rod Boy!
All right, Peter. Leslie, you won a Roman holiday. We'll jet you and your guests round trip to Los Angeles to Rome, where you'll stay 6 nights at the Hotel Mediterraneo, right in the center of Rome. You'll enjoy a large, elegantly decorated room, the refrigerated bar and modern marble bath, the Hotel Mediterraneo, a deluxe Battaglia Hotel of Rome. That prize totaling $2,828, combined with the $1,500 in cash that you won today, and the $6,939 in cash prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Leslie, of $11,267. Congratulations!
Oh, my God.
Leslie,
Leslie, 11,267. That's a nice, tidy amount. Your second win, and you get to come back next time and try it all over again. Good
Thank
luck.
Thank you.
And Donna and Paul, you're not going to be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
And until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.